By this time next year, you likely won't be paying those meters at parking spots in downtown Des Moines. That's because the city has a goal to convert all 3,500 metered spaces that you now use downtown and in the East Village to pay stations. The city's traffic engineer says you can expect to see the pay stations starting in April or around that time.
I think the reasons for the change is to engage the newest technology and to provide the benefits to our patrons, the citizens, the visitors to the downtown areas of Des Moines.
And this is what those pay stations could look like. The three here are set up at the Municipal Service Center right off MLK. You can also expect in the future an app where you can pay for parking.